Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix Apple Watch screen upside down. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To make the screen the correct way up, you can use your iPhone or watch itself. On your iPhone, open the Watch app and then tap on My Watch at the bottom. Now tap on General and then choose Watch Orientation. Make sure that the settings in here are set correctly. First, choose the wrist you are wearing the watch on, and then choose which side the digital crown is on. If you set these as to how they appear on your wrist, the screen should now be the correct way up. You can also change these settings on the watch itself by opening the Settings app, then select General, and then Orientation. Make sure these are accurately set. That's how to fix Apple Watch screen upside down. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.